Happy Friday, everybody! Anyone have any exciting weekend plans?
I'm taking my grandpa back to the escape room.
Oh, that's cool. He's into those?
No, it's just what he calls the nursing home. He solved it again.
Oh. Well, I have some very exciting weekend plans. Dan's picking me up after work and taking me away for the weekend to his boss's house. He says it's carved into the side of a mountain. Fun!
Are you sure you're ready for that?
Ready for a weekend away in a remote location with no cell reception? Yeah. We've been dating a couple of weeks.
You know, there's a lot to do right here in Charm City. You know, maybe check out the new food court at the mall, or the churro spot next to the police station, or really anywhere else extremely public and well-lit.
I like that.
Guys, I appreciate the concern, but things are going great. I mean, check this out.
Oh, that's so sweet. I bet he stole it from somewhere really nice.
What?
You're dating a henchman.
A henchman? What are you talking about?
Okay, all Jackie's trying to say is that Dan performs a variety of henching services for supervillains on a for-hire basis.
Guys, come on, you met him once.
All right, look, five signs you're dating a henchman. He's got all these.
It's not your fault. Charm City's just crawling with henchmen. It's an easy way to make cash.
Yeah, it doesn't mean he's a bad guy. It just means that he's a bad guy.
No, he's not. Trust me, I know how to pick guys, and he is great. I mean, he's taking me away on a romantic weekend to his boss's house at the top of beautiful Skull Mountain, and he says there's an amazing shark tank and a ruby laser that shoots all the way to the moon, and oh my God, I'm dating a henchman.
Yeah.